Yo, Facebook, what's happening? Someone's gonna knock on my door momentarily, so I'm gonna keep this very fast. We have just a little over 2 hours left in the F Cancer campaign. This has been a bonkers final day. We are charging towards 10,000 units. I wanna get there. I'm competitive. So again, a little less than 2 hours, we are gonna do 8 giveaways. 4 people who have contributed to the campaign so far, and 4 people in the next 2 hours. I got little trinkets, I got little arrow stuff. I'm gonna sign something for you guys and we're gonna fire it off to you. That's it. If you're on the fence, look, sometimes we bring these campaigns back. We do, I'm not gonna lie. But sometimes we don't. We didn't last year. It all depends on a myriad of factors. My schedule, my availability, whether it makes sense, whether we sense there is a demand. This one could come back, but then again, it could not. So if you're on the fence about getting a shirt or a tank top or a family-friendly shirt or a family-friendly zip hoodie or a zip hoodie or a long sleeve shirt or a baseball shirt or a beanie, whatever. If you're on the fence, you've got 2 hours and then you're gonna have FOMO. Not actual fear of missing out, but you're gonna see people in the shirts in a couple of weeks. You're gonna be like, damn it. Represent.com/Steven. This might be the last time that you hear from me tonight, and I want to thank everyone from the bottom of my heart. Again, closing in on 10,000 units sold with every single cent of profit going to fuck cancer. I love you guys. Do your worst over the next 2 hours. 4 people from the campaign, 4 newbies. Have at it. Happy hunting, guys.